Hey, everybody, it's the coach. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Straight ahead, we've got a great one on tap between the Seattle Seahawks and the Arizona Cardinals. I'll be back with you again with scores around the league at halftime. But kickoff right around the corner is standing by to call the action. Here are Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Coach, some of those in the silver-haired community would say it's a great day for golf, and it is, don't get me wrong, but we say it's a great day for football, and the roof is wide open here in Glendale at State Farm Stadium. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Seattle Seahawks and the Arizona Cardinals. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Charles, you look at this Cardinal team as they get ready here. They've got to be pleased with the start to this season, obviously. A perfect 3-0.
Three good quality wins, too. It's got people in the locker room excited. They're thinking that this could be their year.
Meanwhile, for our visitors, the Seahawks, it's been all systems go in this first month. They're off to a 4-0 start.
And it's got folks believing that this is a team that's built to go all the way. You can't win the Super Bowl in September, but they're telling everyone that they're going to be there in the end.
Certainly the game of the weekend, maybe the game of the year, the battle of the unbeatens as we get underway. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. So out come the Seahawks now for their first possession. They'll be led out by the final pick of the first round in 2018 out of Louisville. It's Lamar Jackson.
He threw for nearly 350 yards. His team won. And one word just kept coming to mind as I watched him during the game. Surgical. Absolutely surgical. That's why he won NFC Offensive Player of the Week.
Yeah, very precise. The throws, maybe as accurate as he's been in some time.
Yeah, I think he feels pretty locked in here, and I think he feels like he can get it done again in this one, too.
Now a quick slant as the throw's complete. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. It's a gain of 15. First down, Seahawks. So quickly all the way up at the 40-yard line. Jackson from the shotgun toward the center of the field, but it's incomplete. Trey Burton, the one he was looking for. And it's second down. And here's the starting offensive unit for Seattle.
So let's all work together on this one because it's natural to just watch the football. I want all of us to watch the center of this offensive line, the center and the two guards. They've got to be able to control the point of attack, and they didn't do such a good job on that last play. Plenty of opportunities to redeem themselves. They'll have to take advantage of that and start to make progress.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. A gain of 13. It's a first down. So into Cardinal territory now. It's first and 10 at the 47. Had a bit of a lane there, took advantage of it. Give him 7 there on the first down carry. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3. A first carry now for Nick Chubb. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. The tally there, -2 yards, brings up 3rd down.
That's a tough one right there. He ran right into the teeth of the blitz as the linebacker was freed up in order to stuff that one for a loss. I think quarterbacks got to see that. Got to find a way to audible into something a little more advantageous.
From the gun on 3rd down, Jackson got his man. That's Harry. And they're going to have another 1st down as the tackle's made here at the Cardinals' 33. So they'll come up 1st and 10 now from the 33. Hey,
go, 6 man.
Jackson. Jackson hit, and he lost the football. And the Cardinals have got it going the other way. And they will take over possession of the football at their 42-yard line. So the defense there, opportunistic.
It's nice to give them credit, isn't it? Because so many times it's more a matter of what the offensive guy didn't do. He didn't secure the ball, didn't cover up. In this case, let's just give credit to where it belongs. Knocked it free, made a big play.
The Cardinal offense here ready to take over. Good starting field position for them here as they come up first and 10 at their own 42. They'll try and start this drive in the air. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Work to be done here on second and 16 after the sack. Second and long. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
Defensively here, you're facing a top five team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high powered, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20. Because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored, give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
I think so, because then you turn it into a shootout. And that means your offense has to keep pace.
Now this one to his tight end out on the right side. Give him credit. They knew what they wanted to dial up on fourth. They executed it for 9 yards, and the offense stays out there. 65. They're going to look to throw. That's Cordarrelle Patterson hauling it in. And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. Give him 9 there on the first down completion. That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and 1. Jones. And that play going absolutely nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield. On third down, here's Jones. And he works it past the 30, almost to the 25. A gain of 10, first down, Arizona. Had a chance to maybe limit them to 3 if they could have gotten that stop there, but a new set of downs.
And with a new set of downs, you got to take the mentality of the whole thing. Right now, everyone's looking at the offense and saying they've got the advantage. The best defenses just say, okay, new set of downs gives us another chance to make a play ourselves and maybe change things up.
Running back and taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. 12 yards the pickup, good enough for an Arizona first. Quite the opening drive march they're on right now.
It looks a lot like what we saw in practice prior to the game, doesn't it? You know, because on that last big practice beforehand, you go through your offensive script, you go through your play calling, you go through all the stuff and establish things, and it looks like it's going like clockwork right now for them.
Inside the red zone here. They'll look to throw. Flushed out right. That's complete to his tight end, Waller. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. That throw good for 4. It's second down. Second and 6. The quick slant caught. And he'll take this one in for the Arizona touchdown. DeSean Jackson. His 5th touchdown now on the year. And they are able to strike first here on their opening drive. I'll let you do the analysis, partner, but with every touchdown pass this young quarterback throws and with the success that his team has had, I just continue to be more and more impressed.
Let's both do the analysis. Impressed, aren't we both?
Yeah.
I mean, and why shouldn't we be? We've seen him improve throughout the year. We've seen him settle in now, and you can see the confidence of the team has grown. His confidence has grown. I think that everyone around this guy feels good about what they've seen. And it's also safe for him when he's driving home to turn on Sports Talk Radio. He's okay.
Zerline good with a PAT. And that makes the score 7-0. Touchdown, it's Zerline. He'll kick it away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Seattle now ready to march out of the field. And last time the turnover on the fumble, and they were in enemy territory, so that had to be very frustrating. Down on the scoreboard here, can't do it again.
You nailed every part of what was frustrating. Down on the scoreboard, had a drive going, had pushed it past the 50-yard line, so they thought they were in striking distance, and to come away with nothing? Not a good feeling at all, to put it mildly. Now they can't afford to do that again.
Yeah, now can they get that bad taste out of their mouth here? Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down. Well, look now at our starting defense. Currently number one in the NFL against the run.
And that play right there shows exactly why they're so good against the run. Held the line of scrimmage, held the point of attack, and stuffed him for no gain.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again second and 10. Able to plow forward up to about the 29, just shy of the 30. The Cards going nickel, an extra defensive back out there now on third down. From the gun, it's Jackson. Completes it to Benjamin. And he'll lose yardage here, going down back at the 28. He lost two, and it brings up fourth. Really good defensive effort. They were all over that little swing pass out to the right side, but for lost yardage.
Terrific read, better execution, and done with a lot of enthusiasm, wasn't it?
Absolutely.
They saw it all the way, ran to the football, and caused a nice play for lost yardage.
On fourth down, on is Dustin Colquitt to kick this away. And he was called on three times in the win last week as his first one here's away. And he'll get credit for putting him inside the 20 as the fair catch is made right at about the 19-yard line. Here's the Arizona offense now as they get set to take over. And coming up on their second drive of the game, had the touchdown last time out. Now they have the football back. Chance to really seize early momentum.
Feels to me like they had a really excellent week of practice, that it all came together. But I'll bet you it got galvanized in the locker room and pregame. Somehow I think the head coach, his oratorical skills were on point.
The lane opens up that time as he'll be brought down just short of a first after a gain of about nine. 9 yards is the pick up there, and they'll have a second and one. Second and one. Flush to his right. Catch is made by Marquise Brown. And now off to the races, down the right side. Touchdown, Cardinals. Marquise Brown, his fifth touchdown now on the year. And the Cardinals are able to show off their quick strike ability. And sometimes those slants, they can be so tough to defend after the catch. It just happens so quickly.
And really, what gets set up there is how quickly everything happens. Ball's out of the hands of the passer in a hurry, and he just takes it and goes.
And he went all the way into the end zone. Zerline now for the PAT. And it's good, and they have jumped out here to a quick 14-0 first quarter lead. Pretty clean and simple there. Just two plays, the long pass resulting in the touchdown on play number two. Now after the touchdown, it's Zerline. He'll kick it away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. The Seattle offense now set to come back out on the field. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down two touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything. At least 3 points, get that zero off the board. Well, they have the run for no gain. Now they'll try again from the 25 on second and 10. They'll run it now out of the gun. And they're able to get this one across the 35. 12 yards there and a first down.
I have to admit, I'm excited by that play call and the end result, because this is a team that's down big early in the first quarter, and a lot of teams would just panic, abandon the playbook, and just start firing the ball all over the place. It's way too early for that. Stick to what works for you.
Down double digits, and we talked about their game plan being both running and passing there. You're right. They're sticking to the game plan, get the ground game going.
A lot of football left to be played.
On second down, Benjamin. And very little room to maneuver. He'll get this down to about the 39. Xavier Woods, the free safety, up to make the tackle. On third down, Jackson. And the pressure will bring him down here. The Cardinals get home for the sack. Ryan Kerrigan able to record his fifth sack of the season.
Well, someone's been up to the task so far in this game. They are already up a couple of scores, Brandon, and guess what? I think they're just going to pin their ears back now and get upfield and get after the quarterback.
Been such an impressive first half to get that lead. Here's Dustin Colquitt now as he'll kick it away for the second time. And a fair catch signaled for and taken just outside the 20-yard line. So possession goes over here on the punt. And the Cards will take over, first and 10. Arizona getting ready to go as they take the field. And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. Two drives, two touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it. But right now, the play calling, they're locked in really well.
They'll start the drive with a carry by Jones. And they'll get eight out of this before being stopped at the 28.
A nice run here early on. It doesn't take a great play call to realize you want to establish a guy of his caliber who runs like this early, because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
Second and two. Complete to Jones. And he's able to get out to the 32. Brought down there.
Here we go.
That was a pretty favorable situation there. What would you call that? Second and manageable? Smart play, too. Didn't force it downfield when he didn't have it. Just checked it down, let him get the first down, and that's exactly what he did.
Here we go.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Out of the pistol to give to Jones. J.J. Watt, the one that gets him down.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable second down. A very solid gain on that play.
On second down, it's Jones. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. 11 yards there, first down. Getting the sense, Charles, they're going to put a big emphasis this afternoon on the run game.
And why not? What we're seeing so far, working pretty well from them. And here's the best part. We always talk about the best performers do their job when the lights come on. I think he likes natural light best.
After the run by Jones, here's first and 10. Back to throw here. It's caught by Jackson. And now we're going to get a stoppage as, yeah, that looks like Jackson who's shaken up. We'll check on his status when we get back. That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and one. He'll look to throw. No.